How's it going, Ruth? My name is Poopa. Welcome back to Sims Övernaturlig. Supernatural, it's in Swedish again. I can't help it. I don't know why. Good time. New game. We're gonna be in Moonlight Falls. Wait! You are not signed in. Please, bitch, please. Alright. I guess they made this in when Twilight became popular or some shit like that, because it seems like it's inspired by it. I don't know. Gazork on YouTube, girl. Alright. I'm gonna create myself this time. Felix Chelberg. Pretty sure I'm a boy. Alright. So. Yeah, that's me right there. Alright. Beautiful. Let's make a Stefano. Alright, Stefano Broberg. I don't really know his last name. I guess Stefano does not have a ponytail. He's fucking buff as shit. Yep. Holy shit, you can be buff. Elf, witch, ghost, vampire. He's a werewolf. Whoa, calm your tits, Stefano. Calm down. This is Stefano. Oh my god. Sashto. I'm pretty sure he doesn't have that voice. My god, Stefano, you are... You're a god! Let's get some hair up. That is nice. There we go. Here's our Stefano. Yes! Sleeky ass fuck. Nice shoes, bro. Oh no, I want those. Ah, fuck it. Nah, I think we're done, actually. Alright, I'm gonna try to make myself. I don't know about this. I don't know. Whoa! No! That is not me! Nah... Ah, fuck it, I'll be this one. Jeez. Oh, no! I guess it's more brownish. I don't like this. Okay. That's nice. I have a beard thing. I guess. Oh god, no! Yeah? Seems pretty accurate. Seems pretty accurate. No. Alright, what do we got? What do I wear? Oh no! Alright, eye color. I gotta do the eye color. That's like the only thing that bothers me. There we go. I'm not really happy with this. But let's go with it. Alright, and let's do one more. I know, let's do Piggy. Have some weird fucking beard going on or some shit. Yes! Yes! Exactly. Oh, he Piggy's... Piggy's hair... Oh, shit! Okay. Fine. What kind of... Oh! Why am I... Why, Piggy? Ah! Stop! Make it stop! Click away! Oh wait, these are actually better. Holy fuck, you're badass. Alright, let's make you more beautiful. More beautiful! More beautiful. More beautiful. More beautiful. More beautiful. More beautiful. There you go! Oh, disgusting! He doesn't have anything on his back. Oh, can't take this. Oh, he has a cat tattoo. I don't know why. And the tramp stamp. I don't know why either. Don't worry about it. Oh, shit. He's going to be a fairy. How do you fly without... Fabulous! Alright. Why did his color change? Alright, Jennifer. Yep. Seems about right. Seems about right. What is this? A booble- Oh no! No! Why can't- Hi, Pootie! How you doing? I love you, Pootie! What? Why? Hi, Pootie! Pootie! Talk to me! Boobs don't talk, alright? That is... Okay. I can't get over why. Okay. Yep. Jennifer has not that hair. All right. Let's move into our house. What? Why am I a fairy? Why is he so much cooler than me? Ah, fuck it.
Soul.
I literally have no idea what this game is about, but you can. That is a nice fact. I fucking love Stefano. I'm really proud of him. Alright, Broberg. That's. Oh, wait, actually. Alice, fuck it, let's go. Alright, let's see how you little fuckers. What is the matter, Stefano? You don't look very happy.
In speed, boy.
What is going on here? Alright. What am I doing?
Work hard.
What? Calm down, Pity! Calm- why are you so angry? Stop! Stop! Don't Farco anyone. What? What is Stefano doing? Looking outside the window. He loves it. Stefano don't give a shit. He just looks at windows and stuff. What the hell are you doing, Piggy? What am I doing? Is everyone crazy here? What am I doing? Oh, I gotta scare Jennifer. Go, Piggy, go. No? Oh, fuck it. Alright, I'm gonna scare. Who the fuck is that? Oh, that's Jennifer. Oh, here we go. What am I doing? What? Alright, I'll fix it. I know how to do this. Yes! This is easy. Yep, yeah, just, take this. Yep, that's how you do it. Stefano just keeps looking out the windows because, you know, why would you do anything else in this house? Piggy doing? Piggy, what the fuck are you doing? Piggy, no! Seriously! No one told you to do that, Piggy! Absolutely no one! The founder just keeps looking out the windows. Piggy, did you find... Pugnib? For the plots? What? He started talking Swedish. For the plots? What am I doing? Talking to... Why is everyone talking to themselves? What? What happened to Stefano? Okay. I think we need to build some furniture here, actually. Here we go. Entertain yourself. Piggy, what are you doing? There's ladies everywhere. Come on. Holy shit, he just attracts us. It's gotta be so sexy. Alright, play a prank. An elven prank. Oh my god, that was amazing. What am I doing? Totally how I dance. Whoa! Holy shit, I got the moves! So I get all the ladies. All the ladies. I'm thinking about a rabarber while I'm dancing. Good. Whoa! 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 What the hell is that? I can't spin, but fuck it. What is Stefano doing? He's such a forever alone guy. What is he doing? What? The fuck? Stefano is such a player. He doesn't need to be in the group. He can stay and be fucking chill all alone. This is Piggy's dance. So sexy. Shake that ass, Piggy. Whoa. Shake that ass, Piggy. Shake that ass, Piggy. Alright. What am I doing? Piggy, turn that off. What do I want? I want to play video games! Why, of course.
Chimney car.
Stefano is like, hey, you and me, we should go for a vacation. I'm like, whoa! And then the bro came and scared me, and you were like, don't tell me. What? How can we not agree? What did Piggy do now? Good job, Piggy. What? We don't like each other. How is this possible? What the fuck are you doing, Piggy? What? No, Stefano! No! But I love you! Okay, let's try this then. Romance. How about that works? That doesn't work either. What about if we build a group? No, okay, okay, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Alright, let's friendly. We get to know each other. Apologize to Stefano right now, Pity! Don't look at the window! This is a sad moment. This is a sad, sad moment in Sims history. I don't really know what the fuck kind of drugs Pig is on. But some kind of hardcore shit. What about Jennifer? Jennifer! Jennifer! No one likes me! Is this how it ends? Is this how the story unfolds? Alright, friends. I'm gonna end this episode here. But like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe to Comer Bros today. I'll see you next episode. Of whatever I make. Love you, Bros.
Bye!
Ah! Ah! What the hell happened? Ah! What the fuck is that? Is he invisible?